Officials continue to monitor the number of leprosy cases in the state, including in Indian River County, where one case has been confirmed this year. Armadillos are blamed for spreading it, which is keeping animal trappers up there busier than usual.
I'm going to be a lot more careful.